Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It is a beautiful Friday morning here in Boston, Mass. This is day 473 of the 3+ Minutes of Planck Challenge. And as always, I am filled with gratitude. Thoughts on my mind today. Yesterday was my first day back to work after, I think, a little bit over a week. I ended up doing a turn to Austin, so working from Boston to Austin and Austin to Boston. I say this sometimes, a lot of times in my video. A lot of times I'm looking for easier trips or a different trip, and just so not to have long days and things of the sort. And so I'll put it out there in the universe and I'll say, man, I'm gonna go do this trip or that trip. But sometimes it doesn't work out. And then when it doesn't work out, I don't get disappointed because I knew that there's a reason for whatever happened. God has a reason, has a plan. I think the reason I had yesterday is I met a young lady by the name of Jules. And there's something that I start to realize about myself. And I think a lot of it has to do with the work and self-awareness work that I do on myself. I see things in other people. And now what I call it is I say, man, I see magic in you. And Jules was one of those young ladies that I saw magic in. Now, when I say magic, I don't know what I mean. It's like the higher calling. There's this thing that they're supposed to do that they don't realize in the moment. But God sort of directs me to that person and tells them, hey, there's something that I need you to do. And Jules was that. A lot of times when I get the chance, I just love to talk and hear people's stories and tell my stories and things of the sort. I tell them about my journey because I think it's important for people to hear. And that's something that I couldn't always do before. But what I'm learning for myself is tell your story, your true story, and no one can hold anything against you. But also in the same time, you can inspire, move people along and things of the sort. So Jewel asked me this question. And it just struck me because even every time you tell your story, you kind of see a new part, a new version of it, a way that you see it that someone else may not see or vice versa. And she asked me, what brought you closer to God? Because I told her a little bit of the story about how he's been working in my life. And I can tell you the honest truth of the matter. I was in my lowest place. I didn't know what to do. And I knew that I couldn't control my life. So I had to give it to a higher power. And even though I did that, didn't mean that it was smooth sailing or anything of the sort, because I was still wrestling with my old feelings and feeling unworthy and things of the sort. The truest thing I can say is that I just saw him working in my life in the most minute ways. And it all started with me just surrendering. I put trust in something that I couldn't even see. For we walk by faith, not by sight. And most of my life, I'd been walking by sight. The only difference is that I just had faith. And my faith walk was funny in the beginning because I was kind of faking it till I made it. But I said, hey, the way that was working for me before just isn't working, so I'm gonna continue with this pattern. I'm gonna continue. And every day, day by day, he shows me. God will show you your vision, but it'll force you to walk in some uncomfortable spaces. That's it. Anyway, I know it's thoughts on my mind. Be blessed today and every day. Talk to you soon. Peace.